Albuquerque Fire Rescue donated some surplus fire equipment, and it has now made it to its final faraway destination, the island nation of Antigua and Barbuda. AFR donated 31 pairs of boots, bunker gear, hoses, and a Sawzall, among other items, which all arrived safely in the Eastern Caribbean Fire Station. The equipment was transported courtesy of the Department of Justice.